At the turn, Matt Grevers of Team USA was out of the lead in the men's 100m backstroke final of the 2012 Olympics. Then Grevers left the field in his wake on the way to the U.S.'s second gold medal of Tuesday in the pool and a new Olympic record.